We were boxing, we were locker boxing with the lacrosse gloves. And this wasn't our first time around. Like, we knew we had to be quiet, otherwise we're gonna get caught.
On the, we took Parker's mattress off.
Yeah, like this tiny twin mattress. Like,
dude, I think we took mine over too.
Yeah.
Because it had the hole in the middle, like you'd step into it and be like completely defenseless.
Like, okay, this is the ring. We're going, and I had a couple like good quick jabs on Parker. So he was like, oh, and then he ducked under. But the thing is, like, he was only like covering his ears. Like, I don't know what he was. He like covers his ears and then hunches over. I'm just like, okay.
He went back on the desk.
Yeah, we're like, I thought it was like one of those air conditioning towers.
No, it was right. Yeah, he went to the humidifier.
Yeah.
And almost falls back on his desk. It like sweeps his shit out, trying to like get
catch himself.
Like knocks everything off his desk, falls.
Yeah, your dad, and then Parker's still on the ground. Parker, get up, your dad's coming. Get up. He's like, oh, like, no, seriously. So I'm like, I don't even know if we bother throwing the mattress back on the bed frame. I can lay down.
Lay down on the mattress.
And like, and someone like on the bed frame. Your dad's like, I'm serious, boys. Like, I have shit to do in the morning. The moment he closes the door, I'm like, yo, Dylan, you up?